If you ever need someone to fill some awkward silence between a power outage, this is your guy. Soon. Maybe we can get back on track. But until then, we're gonna